This man right here is gonna fix it. I seen him do it with just his one finger.